you know that I've been studying with Rylynn the last couple of months, and she's ready to make her decision to become a child of God and accept Him as her personal Savior. And I know she's come to church here and been involved in youth groups, and camp is a great experience for her. And so right now I want to take her confession, and then we'll go up and prepare to baptize her in just a few minutes, okay? Rylynn, because of your faith in Jesus Christ, I'd like you to answer this question for me. Do you believe that Jesus is the Christ, the Son of the living God?
Yes.
And do you take Him to be your Lord and Savior?
Yes.
Awesome. Excited.
We are going to go ahead and start our worship today. What a wonderful thing to start a service with. We're going to go ahead and stand, and we're going to sing, and we are going to praise the Lord in worship and song, and then we're going to witness a baptism. And we've got generations up here on stage.
I saw the light.
Amen. No more darkness, no more night. Just amazing way to start the service. Love it. Well, Mitchell gave us a challenge, which we took it as like party time. We love it. To find songs that were pre-1945. Well, we cheated just a little bit with I Saw the Light. It was 1947, I believe. But most of the songs, for example, like Will the Circle Be Unbroken, in the 19-teens, I believe, if I'm right. And so let's stand and let's do this one. Given the task of finding these songs that we just kept going through them and seeing what songs were pre-1945 and these just, the ones that we selected for today just stuck out to us. And we had a whole bunch more that we really wanted to do, but these are the songs that I grew up on in church that probably other than our three young ones were the ones that all of us up here and many of you out there grew up on when you were in church as well. I will let you know that the words will be on the screen for this next one. Can you go back to the Sweet By and By? But if you would like to use your hymnal, the Sweet By and By is on page 518 if you want to look at the music and the words there.
There's a Sure.
Father, we just love you for giving us our hearts of worship that are open to you this morning. We praise you and we love you. We honor you for the gifts you have given us, the blessings you've given us, for the gift of baptism that Rylan makes her now a part of our family of God. We thank you so much for giving your son so that we can all have that gift of eternal life. We know that you have blessed these songwriters with amazing lyrics that worship you and praise you. Let us not forget the traditions and the generations that have led us to where we are today. Let us not forget those who have been that example for us in our walk in Christ. Please help us to treasure the things of our past, the things of our present, and also the things that you will bless us with in the future. We love you, we praise you, we worship you. In Jesus' name I pray, amen.
Yeah. throne.